Hi guys, it's Matthew here from MWA Technology. I'm here to talk to you today about the Itron heat meter range. In front of me I've got a CF ECHO, which comes in sizes 15mm up to 150. Also for larger sizes above 150, we use a different flow part but with the same calculator. The unit is a combined heating and cooling unit, which means ease of installation. If you're on site and you need to change between the two, the actual calculator will monitor the temperature in the pipe and flick over from one to the other. The unit comprises of four main parts. You've got the CF51 calculator, which is the brains of the operation, which is a Class 2 MID approved calculation unit, along with a brass bodied flow part. These two usually have the same serial number, and to make sure that it's a complete set, the temperature probes also have the same serial number. As you can see from here, the units have an MID stamp on them along with the serial number. You have a hot and a cold, flow and a return temperature probe. Also the system, also the meter comes with a different set of communication outputs. You can have MBUS, wireless MBUS, Modbus, and also standard pulse output. As you can see, the unit also comes with a new design from Itron called the split flange design, which allows ease of installation when on site. Some of the benefits for Itron CF ECHO range is that it can be used for combined heating and cooling. It can also be put in the flow or the return pipe. The unit can actually be put into horizontal or vertical installations. The unit also comes with a new flange design, which is a split flange, which allows easy installation, even for the larger sizes. The CF ECHO also provides a few new functions, such as data logging, complex network analysis, and double tariff for further billing situations. The CF ECHO comes with an alarm system, where it shows a little man in the right-hand corner of the LCD display. This will allow you to look for faults before they become a problem. The main issues that we find with these meters is dirt on sensors once they've been in the pipe for a long period of time, and also air in pipe. The error messages will come up on the LCD display with a number which will allow you to identify what the problem is. If you'd like some more information reference the CF ECHO range, or have any applications you'd like us to have a look at, please send them over to our sales team, speak to us on the phone, or have a look on our website. We have a chat function on there so you can speak to the team. Thank you very much for your time.